good book shed? Or is it just a holy fairy tale and God is dead? God is dead! God is dead! God is dead! God is dead! Right!
It's me, a guy, Kesawick, your furry EMV tuber and EMV representative. Why do I do this to you, Mayor? Well, I love watching you suffer. That's why. I'm not sure what I did, but if it causes you suffering, it's 2 a.m. I was going to sleep and then I got the pig. Well, you can still sleep. You were talking anyway, so you might as well stay up, I guess. I have to sneeze. The sneeze isn't coming. God damn it. Fuck you, Mayor. I'll sleep on your lap. Well, my thighs are thick enough for that sort of thing. They do have jiggle on them. There's no muscle there, only fat. Hey, Jacob, it's going pretty well. How are you? I did get sneeze cucked. I hate that phrase, but that is actually what happened. Oh, thank you for the water. I do actually have water this time. So, thank you for that. So, As for what I'm doing today, I am back in that place that I was explaining before. I went into the Rai Lucaria Academy. I was just about to say that, Jacob. Thank you for stealing my thunder. But yes, that is what I'm doing. I'm not sure like what path I need to take, but I do know the one thing I do know is that the boss of the Royal Lucaria Academy, if you defeat her, she gives you the ability to respec. And that is something that I kinda wanna do. Is I feel like I may have put a lot of points into unnecessary things. Have you tried In Space with Markiplier or his multiple choice videos? This is these. He came finally. Oh my god, I've been sneezing all fucking day and I don't know why. I'm not really sick. At least I don't think so. I just got over an illness like 3 weeks ago. So I don't usually get sick again that quickly. I usually only get this sick like maybe twice a year. Like very, very spaced out. I have a pretty decent immune system, if I say so myself. Also, I have no idea what in space is. My brother got me and my mom to watch that video thing with Markiplier. It was enjoyable and weird. Wait, are you talking about that thing? That thing he did with, Wilford Warfstache. Are you talking about that thing that, that Choose Your Own Adventure thing he did, like, several years ago? I have seen that before. I did like that. I haven't thought about that in years. It was very... He made a new one. Oh, okay. That is a very expensive thing to do. Choose Your Own Adventure. Videos like that. Because, not only has Markiplier done it, there's, and it's only part one, of course it is. My god. Mark just doesn't give a fuck about finances anymore, does he? He's just doing his own thing, and I respect that. Anyway, Royal Lucario Academy. The boss gives you the ability to respec. I'm not sure where she is, but I'm just gonna explore the area and see what all the deal is with this. You gonna try it out? I might. I haven't really watched a Markiplier video in a long time. So I kinda lost interest in them. But I still respect him as a person, a content creator. Sure where I enter from. Precious item ahead. Pointing up that way? Maybe on stream? That doesn't sound okay. I don't really like using other people's content for my stream like that. This sounds pretty skeevy. Enough. Good night, Mia. Good night, Mare. Thank you for coming. God damn it. Why are they all, like, crowded around me? Oh, right. They roll. Shit. Fucking goblin babies. Why is there another one? You do not seem like academy students. Treasure chests ahead. Why is the blood gray? Why are there so many of you? Where are you coming from? Where are they coming from? Seriously. Are they coming from inside the building? That's exactly where they're coming from. Not sure what the tadpole like guy's deal is. Are they like kobolds? Maybe they're like beholden to the academy for some reason. Why they love the cartwheel. I mean, cartwheeling is fun if you can pull it off. And these guys do not seem to be in shape for cartwheeling. Although they are able to do it, so who am I to judge? They're just living their life. Precious item. No trap ahead. Glintstone Craftsman's Cookbook. Can I ride my horse here? I can. Fuck me. Shit. I have to read this message. Just turning around is a hassle. Shoot. Okay, fuck it. I'm not gonna be here all night trying to jump. It's probably a butthole joke. Let's be honest, it's a butthole joke. I think maybe I have to be up there to get to that other steeple. Ready? Ready for what? What does that mean? What does that mean? Hey, that steeple led to nowhere. Is this the main part of the academy right there? Oh, fuck me. Going for. Oh, this will lead me to something, I think. These golden trees. Oh no, they have seeds. I can increase my flask count if I have enough. Used to be that I only needed two, or one seed, but now I need two, I think, for this next upgrade. I think I have three at this point, maybe four. As I also got one from defeating the, ulcerated tree spirit. Oh, what's the crab? I can probably take care of this. Oh, this must be some. But this is the only thing I need to worry about. Oh, yeah. Crab, not big deal. Crab eggs. Can make some she crab soup. Oh, that's the turtle anuses. Does anyone know what their deal is? Where am I right now? I'm outside. Okay. I'm ready to get in there. I need to get up. Oh, hello. You failed! Is there a ballista? What? How did you miss? Oh, they have flamethrowers. Oh no! Don't backstab! Suck. Oh, that guy is a flamethrower. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh god, can you come down here please, so I don't get burned alive? Ow! Destroy these things? Okay. Visions of summoning. Summoning for what purpose? Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, God. Shit! Okay, we're good. We are okay. Visions of summoning. You have a bigger sword. Stick America, please. Where am I? Head required ahead. I have to suck America off? Okay. I'm fine with that. She's kinda cute. I wouldn't mind giving cunnilingus to a god. Shield equipped. No wonder I wasn't defending. Oh no, that's where the fire is. That was stupid. God damn it. Can't dodge. Okay, that works. Go. Bold. Yes. The queen is slain. At least in theory. You have very high poise. Be wary of head, therefore try stealth. Be wary of head. You mean getting shot in the head? Or be wary of people coming, showing up to suck you off without your permission. Excuse me. I sneezed directly into the microphone. I didn't mean to do that. Be wary of that head. Oh my god, okay. What is that? whatever it is, I killed the operator. Fire Blossom. There has to be a... Grace nearby. I don't see any... shimmering light that would lead to one. Hold on, I need to change this. I misnamed it. Raya. Vicaria. Academy. Time for behind. No door ahead. Why are there so many doors that aren't actually doors? It's not just this game, it's like mini games. But there are doors just for scenery, but they're not actually doors that you can use. That's a long stream of fire. Holy diver! God damn it! Fucking foot soldier. Has to be a grace nearby. I don't know how that didn't backstab, but okay. Why is it always you don't have the right? Can't use the flamethrower, but why? Try left. Oh God. Don't see me. Afford to get into a fight right now. At least not where I don't have absolute advantage. Like that. Blue white wooden shield. Ah, shield. Butthole. Item ahead. This item? Probably not. Oh, you may come from the other direction. Okay. Did I miss a grace? Oh no. No, there's one right here. Oh my god. A respite! Reach out and touch grace. Do I have a second tier? I do. Okay. So I have more flask and the heal for more. Meeting place map. On a single map, check an inventory. Simple map found on the corpse. Seems to point to a meeting place. Many came from surely a desired one. The sole means of getting entry to the academy, a glintstone key. Try death. Key required ahead, therefore try west. West, this way. I should go. Have you died yet? Once. Hello, Syndicate, how are you? Try west, but in what fashion? Because I can't just jump down there. Waking up still. I've been awake since 2-3 in the morning. I'm now on my 19th hour. So yeah, I'm doing pretty good. I had to wake up early. Because of Easter brunch that we did at the golf club. It went pretty well, but there was a lot of food that we needed to get ready. Where do I go from here? If I try west, I need a glintstone key. There's land down here. Maybe there's a way. That's what expected of Easter. Please don't. please don't. I'm begging you, please do not do that. Shield. Can I go west from here? All of this is just death. I need to get down. Don't worry. I'm always worried about something. Already picked up that item. Unless it's over here. But that doesn't change the fact that I need to go down. Death ahead. Oh, you don't see the other egg pun? You don't have the right question mark? I guess I don't. Still no precious item. Seek ahead. This is the way that I came in, isn't it? No, it isn't. Try using the cotton stuff. It's supposed to reduce fall damage, so I don't know by how much. The cotton stuff? What cotton stuff?
You. Please. I can read them. Your fingers. Please, your fingers.
Of course!
Oh. Mikella's favor can be yours.
Who is Mikella?
Slaughter. 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 The all-hearing slaughtered. But alas, it was for naught. All you need do is snatch it from the big pot.
I only have a vague idea what you're talking about, lady. Good, have fun sitting out here at your table in the rain. Try fingers. These people have no god whatsoever. Praise the rump. I'm not fingering the old lady. I don't know what she's been sitting on. House. Finger butthole. Maybe I need to leave. Maybe I need to leave from this area and go west from here, but on. Holy roller. I think that's what I need to do. I need to leave and then go west from here. I haven't been here yet. If I can even go here, if I can go to like this part here. I'm gonna go around this edge. Maybe this will be it. Who knows? I don't really. I only do so much research for these. So I don't want too much spoiler for me. That is eternity. Is that Hebrew? Praise the sound. Did you check the map carefully? Maybe I didn't. What even is he? Oh no. Ow! Before I die to the Morbiuses, I will. Take another look at the map. Oh, no death. I've actually gotten better. Oh, okay. Wait, what? Yeah, simple map found, of course, seems important to meeting place. hold on. I need to get closer to see. Wants me to go to with all the blue things on it. So this right here, I think. Dastard! Island north of the Grey Side, actually. Which Grey Side? This Grey Side? Wait, so... Wait, so this? This one, I just miscalculate which one it was pointing to. Yes, okay. The jagged one. That looks ominous. Except the purple flowers and Ghost of Tsushima. It's a dragon! Smaragd! This tail glowing? Ice and fire! Oh my god. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down, Smaragd. Woohoo! That's a spicy! No steppies, please. I'm not into that right now. I need to... Go ahead, fly away, try to. like it keeps missing when it's not supposed to. I'm not really that bothered by it. Missed again. Can't really hit small targets now, can you? Call hellfire if it was like ice instead of fire. Oh fuck me. God damn it! I couldn't see where it was in the sky for a second. The camera got shisty. Game over, yeah. Okay, motherfucker. I want my souls back. I hope the dragon isn't who I'm supposed to talk to. Maybe it was a complete misunderstanding. Maybe it's like a Parthenax situation. Maybe this is the one good dragon. North, this way. There we go. It really does look like a part of the environment, though. Ow! Haha, it was nothing! Can I hit this fucking thing, please? My horse died. Uh-oh. Yeah, but Jacob, I want to kill the dragon. You don't seem to be getting that right now. Oh, I can't summon the horse again. I can summon the jellyfish. Okay, this is easy. This is easy. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. exactly where my souls are. Perfect. What you gonna do? I was gonna go to bed since Monday. See you tonight, man. See you tonight. See you tomorrow. I mean, not. I wasn't implying that I was gonna see you tonight. Like we're going on a date or something. For a second. Ouch. Don't kill my horse, please. Becomes very much more difficult without the horse. That's what the raisins are for. Not just to feed, but also to heal. Bite me, motherfucker! My nose running so much. Not even sick. It's just like it's getting irritated or something. Oh goodness. It's like my nose starts running, and then I use a tissue, and then like the tissue irritates my nose and makes me want to sneeze more. Thank you. It's like a vicious perfect circle. I need to blow again. Sorry for the audio. I should have muted before I did that. I hope no one is into that. I don't want to find that out about my audience. Yeah. not a problem. Thank you. Glad to hear it. Not like this dragon. This dragon's a very big problem right now. Oh boy. Scorched earth. Running around to the other side of this rock. Uh-oh. Whoa. It would be great if I could hop. That would be very nice. That was not a hobble. I thought it was a hobble. I thought maybe I had crippled it for a second. Instead, I just made him mad. Don't stop. Okay. Aha! I anticipated that. That's what we like to see. Stop! That was a quick stomp. Usually it takes a second. Dragon shit is getting on my nerves. Motherfuckers. Burn, baby, burn. Fly away. God damn it. sacrifice. Uh-oh. I need to anticipate that attack better. Oh, no! I thought maybe I could get behind it. I could get behind the fire and keep and press the offensive. But he flew backwards too quickly. My horse died for nothing. I don't care what Jacob says, I have to kill this dragon. That was a complete whiff. Seeing all this makes you want some barbecue, Syndicate. I'm so happy that I can whet your appetite with my Elden Ring gameplay. Although I'm not sure you'll find many barbecue places that will cook their meats in blue hot fire. Oh no, I was stuck in the crevice! I was stuck in the crevice! You saw that! You saw that! I got stuck in the crevice. I'm sad. No, don't use a flask, you moron. Use the horse. She died right there. Interesting. Ouch. That hurt a lot. Why did I... Why did I run into the fire? Tell me, why did I run into the fire? Why did I run into the fire? Why did I run into the fire? Why did I run into the mother effing fire? It's like, oh, I'm gonna go here. Like an idiot. I don't actually know what those things do. I should have just gone far away and never returned. far away, Mia, and never return. Oh my god. Why am I getting sick again? I'm just gonna drown myself in NyQuil after I get done with streaming tonight. Souls. There we go. You know, defeating this dragon is like a matter of pride right now. But it's also, I need the souls that the state will give me to level up. Was I punching the dragon just then? Ow. Oh no, away from the fire, Mia. Stop running into the fire. Oh. Did I de-aggro him? Please tell me his health didn't reset. Okay, cool. He just went back to his original spot. Alright. Back to like nothing had happened. Intuitive in some respects. Other times it just fucks with you. This is not one of those cases, thankfully. What? If I could cripple him and then stab him in his weak spot, he, she, they. Thank you. much longer now. That reached farther than what I thought it would. Swipe! Wait, did I... It sounded like I hobbled him a little bit. It looked and sounded like it, but I'm not sure. Not too much change, really. Farther now. I will have killed my second dragon. Well, my third dragon, really. But I don't count the big one and the barrow. Yes! No, you're not gonna play me like that. You are not gonna play me like that, Smara, you piece of shit. You are not gonna play me like that. Yes! Oh, you shithead. I got a heart. New draconic power is available at the Cathedral of Dragon Communion. I have no idea where that is. I have no idea where that fucking is. I have like... 4 dragon hearts right now. Wait, where was the... Right there. That's this island. Okay. Dragon wound grease. Kukri. And Glintstone key. I may enter. And I can level up twice now. Twice like the guy from My Hero Academia, whatever. What was it I needed? I needed mine. To be able to summon the archer. That gives me exactly enough. Wait, I can't level up twice. I can level up once. I thought that was a 9. Motherfucker. Alright, fine, whatever. At least now I have exactly the amount I need to summon the archer. Wait, what? Oh, okay. But I can still do it. The summon will take more to summon her than the jellyfish. The spirit jelly. Wait. Examine seal. It's not so much examining as it is just, like, breaking through. Hate this application. You know, I got this app It's called Citizen. And it lets you know about all the reported emergencies going on in your area. And my phone has just been going off nonstop recently because of all the... I didn't realize just how much crime happens in my city, or how many emergencies happen, because I very rarely see, like, things going down. So I'm just like, oh, I live in a pretty safe city. Not so much. Like, every notification I get is like, woman gets stabbed, report of domestic violence incident. Just today there was like, it was like, report of a fire in a microwave or whatever. It's like all the time this app is just going off with all these disasters going on, and I fucking hate it. Some people at work introduced it to me, and I hate myself for downloading it because of that. Oh my god. Anyway, we're in the Ryo Lucario Academy now. The rattling of chains, that's never a good thing. Could this be a Elden Ring? Could this be a blood loss? Praise the castle. Time for something incredible. All the more beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Ah, oh, codger. So to speak, time for mage. Bird! Wait, where? This bird? That bird? That's a good bird. First off, magic. Sadness ahead. Yeah, I'm feeling the sadness. Did you just slap me with a book? Fuck me. Okay. Alright. So this is what this area is gonna be, huh? Alright. This is what this area is gonna be. Well, just so long as I'm made aware. Bring on the pain. Oh my god. What's going on right now? In terms of my health, I mean. I just need to run up and stab them. I don't think I can sneak up on these guys. Yeah, sneaky does not work. Why do they have busts on their head? Bird, oh bird. Try range battle. Be wary of rushing in. That's the truth, because you rush in, they just smack you with their books. Oh, it's the fucking these things. Oh my god. I hate these things. And they're here? What the god is that magic fellows? Oh no! No, this is not okay! No! No! I don't want this. This is beyond sadness, beyond Monday, beyond the realms of death. See how far I can get in this place tonight. I have absolutely no defense in terms of magic. Kidding me? One at a time, please. Absolutely. Unbearable. Oh, fuck me. Get out of here. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. There's four total? So that's the helicopter that is completely incapacitated. Alright. At least they have that. Behold, gold! You know what? I'm gonna give you a good. Because that took you a while to set up, so I'm gonna applaud the effort. Precious item ahead. Somber smithing stone. Cool. Scripture to be read. Golden rune too. Any more multi-armed skellymen? Oh, this. Did I hear someone breathing back here? Reach out and touch Grace. Like this. You have to be a hot furry with either large breasts or a large penis, please. Or both. Bonus points if you're both, but emaciated skeletons? No, thank you. Be wary of right. Oh, you ate my magic! That sounded like a tidal wave. Oh, stop it! God damn it! On the off chance I want to summon my archer, I can't. Because my magic got 8. Oh, fuck you. Magic suck. And that's the death. Please stop eating my vagina. When I said I wanted to be eaten out, I didn't mean like this. Comedy. Suck to death. Well, you nut, but he keeps sucking. You coming with the double? Since when do sucky enemies do the double? Oh, the tidal wave sound is all of them coming out of the graves or whatever. had a little bit left? Don't you dare put your head back on. I won't allow it. He had a mushroom. Spell-proof dried liver. Hey, I want to cast a spell on this liver. Oh, it's spell-proof. God damn it. I needed a liver that wasn't spell-proof. No. What? Oh, there's a dog! We're throwing dogs in the mix. Where did you come from? How did you get behind me? Why is there wolves behind me? And who is shooting arrows at me? Motherfucker. You're welcome. Thank you for the clip syndicate. I appreciate it. Need to figure out who the fuck is firing arrows. I can't use my horse to double jump. I have to go the long way around. You're a big boy, ain't ya? Okay, you're not gonna come back to life. Scarab ahead. Go to Rude. Spectre Lance! The dogs! I wonder if there's such a thing as being triggered by sick noises. Like people blowing their noses and shit. I knew you were there. Why did I come out? I'm a little confused, but okay. Gotcha. Well, Ketsu rage, Ketsu disappointment. There's no emo for disappointment. That's just in your soul. Thank you for the pets, I need it in my time of need. I'm sneezing directly to the microphone. I'm sorry. I'm gonna be ending soon. That I can take my fucking NyQuil. Go the fuck to sleep. Thank you for the pets. Thank you. Oh, so delicious. Oh, fuck. God damn it. I couldn't enjoy the pets. The fucking dogs and zombie magic vampires. Fucking me over. You. Did I drink two at once? Better than nothing, I suppose. Praise the door. Magic grease for coating weapons. Dogs are so relentless in this game. Oh great, that's a big one. God fucking damn it. Okay. Yes, thank you then again. Oh, there's an archer behind me. Ugh, God fuck. I can't deal with this. This area is bullshit and my nose is running and I'm sneezing all over the place. I need to go to sleep and take some medicine. Yes, fuck this. Thank y'all so much for joining me tonight. Hopefully I'll be better by tomorrow so I won't be sneezing directly to the microphone and making disturbing noises on stream, more so than the normal ones. But thank you everyone such for joining me tonight. Please follow if you haven't already, stay jumping sound of this awesome content. And until next time, Ja Mata. I'm gonna be in a coma for the next 15 hours.